The man who once voiced Charlie Brown in some of the Peanuts cartoons has a meltdown in court.
Good luck on that, Mr. Robbins.
Oh my, Peter Robbins facing sentencing for a series of probation violations when that outburst happened. He's accused of threatening his girlfriend and stalking a doctor who performed breast enhancement surgery on her. The outburst continued throughout the hearing. Wow. Robbins will have to undergo psychological evaluation. He is scheduled to reappear in court in August.